The seven last words of Jesus. Here are the seven last words of Jesus. Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they do. Truly, I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise. Jesus said to his mother, Woman, this is your son. Then he said to the disciple, This is your mother. My God, why have you forsaken me? I thirst. It is finished. Father, into your hands I commend my spirit. And this was Jesus' seven last words before he died on the cross to save us from our sins.